But we got the instructions of how to come out of containment. We have the instructions on what the things are utilized by the enemy to keep you in containment. Because Jesus said that the word of God says that he who the Son sets free is free indeed. So that is contrary to containment. Jesus doesn't want you contained. And guess what? They tried to contain him. They tried to contain him with his unbelief, even in his own country, among his own kindred. He can do little miracles that he said he went around teaching in a circuit because of their unbelief. As he sat there, as he stood in the temple, and he said, isn't this not Joseph's son? Isn't this the carpenter's son that's in here talking all of this? So they tried to contain him because they don't believe. But how many people know that? Jesus sure enough couldn't be contained. Because on the third day, they put him on the cross. They tried to contain him. When they hit him and they scourged him, when they whipped him with the scourge and tore the flesh, it was designed to take the flesh off his back. It was designed. They were trying to punish him, and they were trying to destroy him. But still, that didn't keep him contained.
Yeah.
That whip had metal. It had glass on the tips.
Yeah.
So it ripped his flesh. They said that he was whipped unrecognizable.
Yeah.
That you couldn't recognize. And he took that. He endured that for us. So we couldn't be contained.
Yes.
He said, I took that whip. Because I didn't want you contained.
Yeah.
Guess what? He wasn't contained, Pastor, by unforgiveness.
Yeah.
Even after that, after they whooped him like that, after they made him carry his cross.
Yeah.
To Calvary, and they had a stranger help him because he was so weak.
Yeah.
He couldn't even carry his cross.
Yeah.
And then they began to gamble for his clothes at the bottom of the cross, right before him, gambling for his clothes, and he was mocked.
Yeah.
And they said, if you be the Son of God, they said, come down off the cross. You saved others, save yourself now.
Yeah.
But he stayed up there because he said, I got some children. Some are born and some are yet to be born.
Yeah.
That I have to make sure I stand up here and endure.
Yes.
So they won't be contained anymore.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
And guess what? Unforgiveness didn't contain them. Some people are contained because of unforgiveness.
Yes.
The Bible says that if you bring your gift to the altar, and you know that your brother has an all with you, not you, but he has an all with you. It says, don't get it right with your brother, then return back to the altar. There's somebody that's looking today that, guess what, you need to forgive that person.
Yes.
You need to clean that up.
Yes.
Because right now it says that if you become offended by that person, and the word offense in Greek means scandalon, that means trapped, and you become confined, and you're trapped in a situation because of unforgiveness. Unforgiveness is one of the biggest containments that people can have. I don't know about you, but folks ain't worth it. They're not worth me being held in a prison. Because I won't forgive.
Yes.
So when Jesus is on the cross, forgiveness couldn't stop him. Unforgiveness couldn't stop him. Because one of the things that was on the cross, one was railing on him, talking about, won't you save yourself and us?
Yes.
People always have an agenda.
Yes.
People who want to try to contain you, they have an agenda.
Yes.
That showed that the prisoner wanted containment broke, but he only wanted it broke because he wanted to ride along with it.
Yes.
Yes.
But in the midst of it, the other one began to check him.
Yes.
began to rebuke him. Says, we justly receive our rewards.
Yes.
We did what we, but this is an innocent man.
Yes.
Oh, he didn't say, take me with you, Jesus.
Yes.
He didn't say, take me. He just said, remember me.
Yes.
I know I've done wrong, Lord, and I know that I made mistakes, but you just remember me.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And Jesus said, no, today you'll be with me in paradise.
Yes, Lord.
He said, and the Lord is letting somebody know today that I remember you.
Yes.
I haven't forgot about
yes.
you. Just because you don't see me working.
Yes.
Just because you don't see what I'm doing.
Yes.
I'm navigating some things for your life.
Yes.
I'm working behind the scenes.
Yes.
He said, while you're sleeping and turning over
yes.
and scoring at night,
yes.
I'm yet working.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Unforgiveness didn't detain him because
yes.
as he was up there before he gave up his spirit.
Yes.
He said, Father, forgive them.
Yes.
For they know not what they do.
Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
For us, we need to be like Christ
yes.
to be able to say,
yes. Yes.
I forgive you.
Yes.
Because you know not what you do.
Yes.
I forgive you because you haven't been transformed. I forgive you because you're not over your stuff.
Yes.
I forgive you because you haven't been delivered.
Yes.
I forgive you because you're mad.
Yes.
Yes.
I forgive you.
Yes.
I forgive you.
Yes.
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 And guess what? The grave
yes.
couldn't contain him.
Yes.
Yes.
We serve a God that's bigger than the grave.
Yes.
Grave can't contain him. It says that for 3 hours,
yes,
3 hours, it says that it was dark.
Yes.
In the middle of the day, it got pitch black.
Yes, I know.
And it says that they knew that they had crucified a just man.
Yes.
It was the evidence.
Yes.
Stop
yes.
trying to prove to folks who you are.
Yes.
God says, I got some evidence. They see the evidence. That's why they talk about it. That's why they don't like you in the first
yes.
place. Because they see your coat.
Yes. Yes.
It said that, guess what, then? The dead, those who were dead, began to walk around. It
yes.
was reported that people that died, they were walking around in the city. They were walking around in Jerusalem.
Yes.
But guess what? That's how God, when God breaks containment, those of folks who consider you dead, they'll see you walking around.
Yes.
Yes. See, you are that Lazarus.
Yes.
You are that Lazarus because
yes.
guess what? They're still here.
Yes.
The doctor told somebody
yes.
that they shouldn't even be here, but you're still here.
Yes.
Yes.
Just when you show up.
Yes.
When you show up, it's evidence that God is real.
Yes.
They wanted Pastor, they wanted to kill Lazarus.
Yes.
They wanted to kill him because he was the testimony and the evidence
yes.
that Jesus was the Son of God.
Yes.
Can you
yes.
imagine all Lazarus would do is come and sit.
Yes.
And just sit and people would be talking, that's Lazarus,
yes.
that's the one.
Yes.
Guess what? All you have to do is come in
yes.
and sit back.
Yes.
You ain't gotta say a word.
Yes. Yes.
Because guess what? The crack couldn't
yes.
kill you.
Yes.
That relationship
yes.
couldn't kill you.
Yes.
That affliction
yes.
couldn't kill you.
Yes.
Because God says a greater work I have for you.
Yes.
And it's not time.